I'll tell you what the truth is. Sometimes when I'm having to make a particular decision about something, I'll run it through what I call the guy filter. What would a guy do? They would not apologize. They would not sit in the background. They would pull the chair up and say, move over, Bob. I'm coming to the table. We need to do that more.